Did you know sleep apnea is a silent contributor to heart disease? ProMedica cardiologist Mohamed Maya explains.
With the sleep apnea, the oxygen level goes way too low, so there's stress on the heart. Mostly we see it as heart failure with no obvious reason. I mean, they feel sleepy all the time. They can nap anytime. They're not doing anything. Excessive snoring at night, stopping breathing while they're sleeping. I mean, they come to us with heart failure. They come to us with different kinds of arrhythmias. Major complications happen, like stroke, which can happen from what we call atrial fibrillation, which is highly connected to sleep apnea. Sleep apnea can be tested in specialized labs. There are many of them available. We have many of them in ProMedica system. So a sleep study will be the right thing to do before treatment is started.